I'm Scott Carpenter, and you're in Campus Social Time with Scotty C. Welcome to a WHEI TV 10 special report. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Scott Carpenter, and today is a very special honor as Jackie McMullen speaks to students here in CyberLink, just on the other side of this hallway. Got the opportunity to interview as well after. Let's go in and check it out. All right, catching Jackie as she walks off stage here at the keynote address. And Jackie, how was it?
Oh my gosh, it was tremendous. It's a great crowd. I was so glad there were so many students here. Yeah. That's been my favorite part, is talking to you all. You got great questions and good insights, and I've had a wonderful time here.
Absolutely, and that's awesome to hear. Glad we could be home to you. And just got four questions for you real quick. And the first one is, this might be tough, but in this profession, when did you look at it and said you realized that you had made it?
When I had made it? I don't know. Boy, that is a tough question. You know what? I think it was the day that Larry Bird said, "Hi, Jackie, how are you today?" I thought, if Larry Bird knows my name, I must be doing something right.
That's awesome. And as I told you, I grew up watching Around the Horn, so I kind of want to know what it's like when those cameras go off, though. Does the banter continue?
It often does. And some of the best stuff is off air.
Right.
But, you know, I didn't know everybody on the show when we first started, but we've really all become like family. My favorite thing is when we all go to a major event like the Super Bowl, mm-hmm. and we always have an Around the Horn picture at those events, so it's pretty nice.
That is awesome. That is awesome. And then last question is, for all of us young kids out there looking to be journalists and going at it and doing radio at school and things like that, what is the biggest piece of advice you could give us? Because one day I do want to be like you.
Right. I would make sure I have a print background. That's what I tell everybody. Even if you want to go to TV and radio, make sure you know how to write, make sure you know how to report, and develop. This is the time as a young person to develop your voice. If you develop your own voice, the sky's the limit for you.
Awesome. All right, thank you very much,
Jackie.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Thank you. All right, thank you for tuning in to this special report. Got an opportunity, great opportunity to interview Jackie McMullen up there on stage after the keynote address. Just an awesome person who's spent a lot of time here at Heidelberg in the past couple days expressing her knowledge in the field onto us. So thank you for tuning in to this special report. Back to the studio.